What's going on, guys? We're back with a brand new video, and today we're talking about Justin James, who has recently been waived by the Utah Jazz after signing a 10-day contract with them only 8 days ago, and he's already been waived, which is just so crazy to me. Like, why would you sign someone to a 2-way contract? If I said 10-day, I meant 2-way, my bad. Why would you sign someone to a 2-way contract and then after only 8 days change your mind? I don't get that. I don't understand why you wouldn't just wait. If there's someone you were more interested in for that 2-way contract spot, why would you not just wait if you weren't totally sure? Because now you're just here waving a dude that thought he was going to have a spot in the NBA this year. And maybe he still will, but maybe he won't now. He played for the Sacramento Kings the first 2 years of his career. He's a 40th pick back in like 2019, I believe, 2018, 2019, somewhere around there. And he averaged like 2 points, 1.5 points ish in his first year in the NBA. Second year, his past season, he averaged 3.5 points. And the Kings decided not to re-sign him. Goes over to the Jazz, gets a 2-way contract spot, which is the last year he is eligible for a 2-way contract. And they waive him, which just doesn't make sense. I'm curious to see who they sign with the other roster spot, the other 2-way roster spot that is available now. I haven't heard anything about who they're replacing him with yet, but it will be very interesting to see. And I do think Justin James will get at least one more shot at some point with one team for even a very limited amount of time back in the NBA. Not sure which team, but I think he'll at least get a 2-way or a 10-day at some point in his life. I do not think he's quite done with the NBA, but I don't think he has too much left. But yeah, guys, that's it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and turn notification bells to all. See you guys all later, and thank you so much for watching. Peace. Bye. Thank you.